It was almost showdown. We almost had a good time out in Rhode Island. It was Gang Starr, M.O.P, Nas. We was all on the tour together, and we on the stage. We finished doing what we were doing. Then J-Ru gets on, and somebody threw something on the stage and hit J-Ru or something. So J-Ru stopped in the middle of the show and pressed the whole left. So we pressed the whole left side of the club. Obviously, we couldn't find who it was, but dude kind of slid out of there, and he went and got a team. So when he goes to get the team after the show, we notice there's a gang of dudes standing at the corner of the block, like kind of like we ready to dance. The bus is head into a dead end block. So we gotta back the bus all the way out. We gotta, you know, pull the bus out and all of that. I mean, it almost got ugly. It ain't get too crazy though. It was, like I said, it was us, J-Ru and M.O.P, Gang Starr, the whole Gang Starr Foundation. Nas had his crew there, so it was about to get ugly. So everybody know M.O.P. Like we was pretty much banned from every major city in this country at one time. It wasn't our fault. Let me just say that first. It was never our fault. There was always some asshole in the club, just too much, or he was way over the top. So we used to do all kind of shit, like, you know, you definitely don't want to fuck with us by any pool tables, any stools.
Any objects that ain't tied down.
Anything that's not tied down
is a go.
Because we'll make sure you'll wear them shits. You will wear them shits walking out of there. So, you know, just everywhere around the country. Not just one specific spot, anywhere around the country. So, you know. It's M.O.P, man. We put it on.